Hi guys, this is Bad Gamer Cat. Welcome back to Morrowind and Caldera. We just spent the night at this beautiful inn. We slept in this lovely, comfortable bed, and now we have to leave here and go to the Mage's Guild. I've got the hiccups, oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. So this was a lovely inn. Unfortunately, the Mage's Guild didn't have a bedroom that I could find. So we need some weapons, because our weapons were totally ruined last time. I don't think this guy has any weapons, though. Does he? No. Yeah, he doesn't have anything we need. It's too bad, because he has a lot of gold. So what is this place? A trader. Let's check the trader. Hi. I would like to barter. Do you have any weapons? Yes, you do. Well, first of all, my weapons are crap. Do you have any way of... So... Let me sell you my broken short sword and my broken iron long, and I have 2 silver daggers. I'm not sure. Condition 0 out of 400. Okay, so here, take my broken one. And could I buy... How much gold do I have? I have 211. I like the silver longsword. It's silver, which means I can kill those creepy things. And it's got 640 out of 640, but it weighs 16. I don't want a two-handed blade. A chitin short sword. Silver dagger we have. A steel short sword. Well, let's take that for now. An imperial short sword. A steel dagger. Warhammer of Wounds. Silver. I really like the silver longsword. Silver throwing sword. An imperial short sword. Weight 9. Get a silver longsword. Okay. Let's just offer what... Oh, I can't afford that. Okay, let's cancel that. What can I sell you? Okay, I've got all of these Dark Brotherhood things. How are mine? My helmet condition is 256. This one is 299. So let's sell mine. This left... Oh, how about the boots? My boots are condition 181. These are 195, so let's sell mine. And my greaves are 211, and these greaves are 250, so let's sell mine. And my cuirass is 162. And this one's okay, well, let's sell mine. My left gauntlets are 30. And these ones are 99, so let's sell mine. Let's sell all of my stuff. And will you give me one more penny to make it a... Thank you. All right. Now let's get that silver long sword. Let's get one steel long sword. And where's the silver one? And let's get a silver long sword. And what's this? A flame skewer. Warhammer of Wounds. I wonder if that'll be enough or if I'll be in trouble. I have those in the dagger. So, can I get a penny off? Okay, let me quickly look. Okay, now let's put my clothes on. How much money do I have on me? 1,000. Okay. Do you have any? I can't even think. I need like some restore health things. Quality restore health. Okay, and do you have any, like, alembics and things like that? No, I don't think so. I think I'm going to have to go to the Mage's Guild. So just offer you that. Thank you so much. Okay, guy, now we have to leave. Where's the door to get out? Here it is. Hi.
Well, what is this about?
Calm down. Where's the Mage's Guild? There it is, right in the corner. We're heading toward it. Pawnbroker. I think I want the Mage's Guild.
Keep moving.
And then I want to go go at these gates, because we went out the last gates last time.
Yes, Outlander, what may I do for you?
Well...
How may I help you, Dunmer?
Hi. Do you have any, like, work for me, or... How about barter? What are you selling? Oh, good. We want something for, health. Quality fortify health, quality fortify magicka. Magicka resistance might be good. Restore magicka. Our health. Fortify magicka. Potion of invisibility, that sounds cool. Okay. What does restore speed do? I obviously restore speed. Speed, but is that, like, if my speed has gone down because I've been running, will it restore it, or only if someone casts a spell on me? Will you give me a deal? Okay. Now, I think I should have some stuff to sell. Yeah, I've got all these restore fatigues. Will you take them? And will you give me a little bit extra, like maybe 2 cents extra? Good. All right. Now, do you have... I think I'm a journeyman now. Am I a journeyman now? Pretty sure I'm a journeyman now. So, let's get the journeyman stuff. Okay. And will you take my other stuff? My apprentice stuff? Is that all I have for, like, making potions? Okay, All right, thank you. Now, good, I've got all 4 things now. So let's make some potions if we can. Water walking, no. Restore strength, that's great, but I don't think anything goes with it. There's drain strength, restore fatigue, okay. Restore fatigue always sells well. Let's see if we can find something else for restore fatigue. Okay, let's create. Failed. 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 Come on! Unbelievable, we only made one potion. Created a potion. Okay. Is it stealing if I take this ash yam? Like, can I take these things or do I have to buy them? Nothing in that sack. I know in Oblivion, anything in the mages, any guild that you belong to, you can take stuff from, unless it says steal when you look at it, but. Well, nothing happened and we took it all. Nobody's coming after us, so hopefully this is okay.
Tidings and good wishes to you.
Thank you. Hi.
An adventurer, I presume.
Yeah. Do you have any jobs for me? No. Hi.
Go ahead. Boom. I'm listening.
Boom. Advancement. Do you have an advancement for me? Oh! Congratulations. You are now officially Catherine the Evoker of. I just bought Journeyman stuff. Is there Evoker stuff? Okay, perform your duties, but duties is not highlighted. Actually, can we talk again? Enchanting. No. Barter. No. Caldera Mining Company. Ebony Mines. We have to go straight west from town and then swing around south into the bowl of the mine through a gap in the mountains. So west and then south. All right. What is this? Restore fatigue. Everything's restore fatigue. What's this? Fortify intelligence. Bottles. Okay.
I'm all yours. Please go ahead.
Yeah, you're the lady I used to travel here in the first place, so Drozier, holed up somewhere around town with his band of thugs. Okay. Thank you. I'm just really surprised that they do
not. I am never too busy for a good talk. Please, feel free. Talk at your leisure.
That's okay. We spent a nice night at the inn.
To what do I owe this pleasure?
I think I'm going to try to make a few more, now that I have more ingredients. I need something to go with drain agility because I have 20 of these bone meal for agility and I don't have anything to go with them. Oh, Restore Magicka is so awesome. Oh my god, that heart is worth 200. You know what? Do you want to buy that heart? Because if I make something with it... Is it under magic? No. Is this the heart? Yeah. Can you give me another penny for it? Thank you. Because if I use it, it probably won't work.
May I help you, Outlander?
Well, I'm just trying to leave, and I'm kind of stuck. Here it is. My god, what is that noise she's making? What is this? A Frostguard robe. And a cup. Now, if I take anything from here, is it stealing? I gained knowledge from this book. My conjuration skill increased to 36. Awesome! So I guess I can take the things on the shelf. That's good to know. Oh, let's look at our weapons. Make sure I have something in my hand. So now I'm just gonna go with the steel longsword. If we see anything Daedric or Scampi, then we will switch to the silver longsword.
Yes?
Hi. I like your hair, by the way. And also, this green thing is not filled up because of the last time I used it. I think you can only use that once a day. So, let's go to Fireball for now. Wanted to check out my new sword and let's take off. So it says let's check out the map. Eldrune and the Caldera Mining Company is this way. very foggy afternoon. What's this? This is something new. Oh no, that's a crushed weed. We've had those before. It just looks really big. And this is the rue brush. We've had that before. So that's nothing new. There's a guy standing there in his underwear, it looks like. Oh, I wonder if he's a bad guy. Are you a bad guy?
Speak up.
Hi. Palormar Winesot. Hail and well met, stranger. As you can plainly see, I require some assistance, if you'd be kind enough to grant it. I need help finding the festering witch who has robbed me blind and left me for dead. A witch she had to be. I was on my way to Caldera when I met her. She was a stranger here, like myself, and our conversations lightened up the burden of travel. She was quite friendly and, well, you know, we set up camp together. But that night she revealed the witch inside. Cast a spell on me. I couldn't so much as blink. Stole everything, even my worn-out clothes, but most importantly, she took my prized axe, Cloud Cleaver. Join with me, stranger, and let's find her and extract her entrails together. Oh, you know what? You slept with someone you didn't know. She robbed you. I can't help you. I have too much to do. Bah! I took you for a coward the moment I saw you. Stand aside, then, and make way for any real warriors who be walking on this path. But tell me more about Cloud Cleaver. Your axe. Is there anything special about it? Your father used him to slay the terror of Hrothgar's quagmire. Okay. You really want to kill that lady. I can't help you. So, which way to the mine? Caldera Mining Company. Caldera Mining Company. Now, I seem to remember the quest says to go to a cave near the mine. So I don't think it's the actual mining company that we need, but a cave near the mine. But we'll double check when we get closer. It's so gloomy over here. Excuse me while I have a sip of my coffee while we run. There's that dragon thing up in the sky. Do you see it? I hope it doesn't see me. That's new. It's a scapegraw plant. I love finding new plants. I wonder what this does. That is so cool. Oh, some more plants. They look like, oh, they kind of look like the vines in Oblivion. Bitter green. I'll take that. Did I get it? No. So now, there's the mining camp over there. And here's a cave. And here's a fella. Let's just quickly check the journal. Okay. I am here to find and kill four Telvanni agents responsible for thefts and disappearances at the Caldera Mine. Their names are Alinu Erolin, Sathasa Nerothren, Fafnia Herothren, and Alvale. They're hiding in a cave in the hills north of the Caldera Mine. Okay, yeah. And they probably have a lookout posted outside the mine. Alvale is a wood elf. And if there's a guard posted outside the mine, that could be this guy right here. Alvaleg, yeah. I don't think we've been introduced, Outlander. I'm Alvaleg. How can I help you? I'm in the guild. Okay, I don't know why I'm asking about that. Okay, here. Tevlan.
You chose the wrong Bosmer to mess with.
Oh. Okay, I guess you're mad at me now. He says, pity you had to get mixed up in this toad, Katrin, but we can't just let you walk away. Nothing personal, you understand? Just business. Oh, he's got a bow and arrow. So he has an iron longsword, okay, I'll take that potion, a tower shield, value 230, weight 12, I don't know how much weight am I carrying right now. A longbow, it's value 50, so. Iron longsword, value 40, but its weight is 20, so I'm not sure. Dragon scale shield, though. That might be better than the shield I have. Let's check it out. And I've never tried the bow and arrow, so let's try them. Okay. How much am I carrying? I'm overweight. So let's just check out the apparel. So this tower shield is, it weighs 12, it's worth 230, armor rating 4, and my shield is armor rating 10, and it's light, so my shield needs, it's, I've only got 66 left of it. We're gonna drop that. And this cuirass, mine is a lightweight, and this is medium, and I'm lightweight, so we'll get rid of that. Oh. I'm still over encumbered. can throw out the silver dagger because it's got a zero condition. Okay, this iron broadsword. Is it any... No. I have this... Why am I using my silver longsword? No, okay, I'm using a silver. Steel. I can't even talk. 2 to 14, 1 to 20, 4 to 18. Iron. It's worth garbage anyway. Okay, so now I have enough room. It's a real problem that I never have enough room in my inventory to loot. So this must be the mine or the cave that I need to go into. Actually, I'm going to rest for an hour just to save the game. Hopefully that does save the game. Let me just check. Let's just save. New save game just in case. Entering cave near mine. Why do I hear water when we're in a cave? Is there an underwater lake? Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. They're all coming after me at the same time.
You will suffer greatly.
I have you.
Now you die.
Take some magical potions. Let's try some magicka resistance and restore health. Where's my restore health? A boiled netch leather cuirass. Armor rating 7. Mine is armor rating 31. So mine is way better. Value of these things is really low. So you didn't really have anything worth taking. How about you? take your iron shard sword if I can. Yeah, I'll take your restore health potion. I'll take your gold. Fortify luck. Fire shield. Iron tower shield. Common shoes. Iron bracer. Okay. Now I'm over encumbered again. Well, I guess I'll drop that. I'll take all of your restore health and your fortify personality. And that's a really cute shirt. Wooden staff. It's a blunt weapon, two-handed. Can I rest for an hour until healed? Okay, there's is this crouch? Okay, so control is crouch, but I gotta hold it down. Okay. I love this. Can I rest in this? I really can. Oh my god. That is so cool. Is there any good loot over here? Basket, pitcher, bottle, bowl. Pitcher, petty sold. Take your gold, fork, spoon, bowl, basket, garbage, gold, common shirt, common shoes, common pants, common belt. What's up there? Now, if I wanted to live in one area, could I take one of these caves up right here and use the chests to store my own stuff? I don't know if that would work, but it'd be pretty cool if it could. I'll take the gold. The ship again, like it's making the sound effect like when we used to be in the ship. Bottle, bottle, cup, petty soldier, restore intelligence. Yeah, this sounds like at the beginning when we were in that ship. It's really weird. gold. Never say no to gold. For a speed. For the soul gem. Okay, nothing worthwhile there. Jug, bottle, jug, bottle. Sujama. Fortifies strength, but drains intelligence. Value 30, weight 3, not worth carrying. Sujama. Sheen. I don't have that luck level. Yeah, it's very confusing that, where's the water? Oh, here's the water. Something in there. Water walking, but I don't have water breathing. Do I have any water breathing potions? I must remember to get water breathing potions and keep them in my inventory, because they'll come in handy. I have anything for water breathing. Do I have a spell? So I killed 4 people. And then, so I think I'm done. I just have to report back to FireEye. So yeah, I think I'm done. I think that was it, really. This cave looks so cool though. Awesome. rest for an hour. Here, we might as well go check out these mines. There's that dragon creature. It's so foggy here. This is really cool. Caldera Mining Company office. Kind of looks like the inn.
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need?
This book shows the Ebony Mine Inn and shipping from Caldera. You don't see anything suspicious. Hi. Odrow Helvey at the Governor's Hall is the town reeve of Caldera. Slenius Vibato, the mine boss, lives on the site at the mines to the southwest. Yeah, okay. I am Elnia Nerva, warrior. Latest rumors. Uriel Septim is sick, and the wizards say his heir, Geldal Septim, and the younger Septimus are just doppelgangers placed in by the household. The Levice. Miles Gloriosus is the model of a warrior. He's at the Andis Tradehouse in Margan right now. Off on a crusade to kill off all the monsters sneaking through Ghost Fence. But he always has time to talk to an admirer. Little secret, if someone attacks you first, you have the right to defend yourself. Okay, thank you. Hi. I don't believe I've seen a dark elf with such a grand outfit in some time. Can I help you? He likes my dark armor. That's funny. Background. I am Meenan, mage. Oh. I don't know why I keep bringing up Josier. Rumor has it he's holed up somewhere around town with his bag of thugs. Just avoid him. Mage's Guild. My trade. Okay, yeah, you're again a mage. Goodbye.
I suppose I could spare a moment or two.
Thanks. Tower. Can we get out at the bottom? that weighs too much for me to take. I don't know if it's stealing if I take anything here. Maybe it's only stealing if someone catches you doing it. Sure. Well, I'm gonna take all this gold. Nobody's watching. It's so dark. Really cool. Oh, what is that? Is that like, what is that? Is that like a giant dragon in the sky? What is that? What's happening? That, oh my god, I fell off. What am I gonna do now? I was so busy looking at the sky, I fell off the walkway. Oh no, how am I gonna get up? There are mine. I don't think we have anything at all to do in here, but we might as well take a look at it. Of the Imperial Law, move along.
Outlander.
Nothing suspicious. So I guess if we had a pickaxe, we could do some mining in here, right?
It suffers wounds.
Oh my god, you're a slave, you need to go free? Cannot be freed without the key. Gee, I'm sorry, Kazura. I'm sorry they're keeping you as a slave. So So I guess there's really nothing to be done in here. But you know what? I've just looked at the time, and it's been an hour of gameplay already.
You wish to speak?
Hi, kitty cat. So I think we should end it here. I had fun. I don't know if I accomplished as much as I wanted to, but I did clear that cave. So I guess we just have to head back and turn in our duties so we can get some new duties. So I'm glad I was able to do that. So we just have to, I don't know, I guess we can wander around this area next time. So thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed it. Take care. Bye.